personality of Echo was the most fun to play for you, if you have one favorite?
I enjoyed, do you remember the Man on the Street episode?
Yeah.
Where I was like the little ninja in the Chinese food restaurant with Agent Balor and me. I liked that episode. I thought that was a good one.
So another fight episode.
I like to fight. There's a consistent, yeah. I like fighting the boys. Yeah.
Good.
But I also liked the episode where I played Margaret.
Yes.
And I was sort of a peer of Olivia Williams, who's an amazing actress. And it was so difficult, and Joss made me wear my hair up, and I was very uncomfortable. He said, "Eliza Dushku, I know you. Your comfort zone lies in your hair." I was like, "What do you mean?" But he said, "I'm gonna take you out of your comfort zone as much as I can on Dollhouse." And so he had me pull my hair up, and I had to play this like sophisticated lady, and it was very uncomfortable, but challenging, and it worked, yeah. And then I ended up liking it. That guy, he's always right.
Yeah.
Such a pain in the butt, you know?
Thanks.